Good morning, everyone. My name is Johan, and I'm number 8. I would like to share my impression of our hometown with you. Can you imagine the place of a draft on the train station roof or a steam train floating in the air? Are you thinking of Hogwarts School from Harry Potter or Disneyland? Nope, the answer is Elon City. Come on a kids' adventure to Elon City. On a weekend, my family and I ride our bikes to Jimmy Square, which is a theme park based on stories of Jimmy's picture books. Kids love to play hide and seek inside the draft tower and slide down the elephant slide into the massive sandbox. Then, we walk 5 minutes away to the mellow trees of Dudedon Forest. You can see the draft on the rooftop of Elon train station say hi to you. In Dudedon Forest, you'll see a steam train floating in the air. There's also a flea market where I got my favorite toy. We also have art performances there. I recall exciting memories of playing ocarina there and a band when I was 5. On summer afternoons, we visit Rhino Beetle Paradise by the Elon Riverbank. Thousands of rhino beetles scatter among some ash trees. They love to play and even fight. You know, my little brother James was afraid of rhino beetles because they were scary. The first time we were there, one flew straight toward his face and he freaked out. In the evenings, we have our dinner at the Dolmen Night Market because my family loves the food. We eat barbecue chicken wings, green onion pancakes, and my favorite drink, pearl milk tea. After dinner, we play games and have a lot of fun. Finally, on our way home, we look up to see Jimmy's floating train shining between the starry, starry night and say goodbye to the draft on the roof. It's always a wonderful day. I hope you all can come to visit and experience the wonders of Elon City for yourself. Thank you for listening, and I hope to see you soon.